Dude, no one builds one shot cab with Sack Shroud anymore. When they play him. His conduit's just too good. Dude, it's always enemies in right lane though. What's up with that? On my way. Just gonna have to chill. Wait, was he using that jungler? Oh, Ula. No way. Okay, I got all the gold for that. Okay. Is it solo? Nah. Not a great game for it. To be fair, when is a great ESET solo game? Yeah, that is the highest value rotation to solo lane of all time. Both camps, Scepter and the coup. And he got our backs as well, by the way. What did we get? A shield buff. It's almost like coming to solo is fucking broken for the jungler. IMO. Yeah, what's up, brothers? I think it was Moors. It's always Moors. I love putting a second point on my spin, but not against Cab. Doesn't really make much sense how easily he can interrupt that. Gonna finish it. It's so much defense and good HP5. Didn't Chance the Rapper get divorced? That fucking sucks. What if he's gonna be back now? I'm not laughing at it, dude. That's fucked up. He made like a whole album about marrying his wife, pretty much. It was the end of his career. Trauma music over happy music. Real. Can we not skip hot shower and just relish in its greatness? It's ironically the best song on that album. Dude, I never listened to it. But that is sad to hear. That's the best song. Type of music? Rap. I'm a rap enjoyer. Gank left lane. Attack. Yep, enjoyer. I, you know, no damage to that. Goat the rapper. Kanye. Yeah, I agree. I mean, his newest stuff is like fine, but I still prefer listening to his first few albums. Dude, Pestilence just feels good, man. Like, every time I build it, it just feels like, even if they're not building much to stay, and his chalice gets no value, I'm just too tanky. 70 magic prots on one item. That's a lot. The only bad thing is no MP5, I guess. My first two items in the build have no MP5. That's called Doctor build, yeah, for like, actually, like 6 years it felt horrible to build. I do miss Bulwark, though. Didn't even need me, huh? Is Cloak just not Urchin but better? Yeah, pretty much. I think Urchin was never that good, honestly. It just felt fun to build. Because it gave people, like, a quest a little bit, you know? I'm fucking slamming him, dude. To play offlane and Pred, yeah. I played offlane and then a little bit of every other role. Her champ? Shinbi so far. Bring back combat blink? I agree. I love the combat blink in Pred. Enjoying it? Yeah, I think it's pretty good. I don't see myself playing it whenever Smite 2 comes around, obviously, because I'm always gonna main Smite. But until then, it's nice to have it on the side to play after I'm done with ranked on Smite 1. Holy fuck. If Solane was balanced, that guy would be dead. Fuck that Zeus damage. Oh! She fucking missed, man. Oh! I trolled. I trolled so hard and it still worked. Yeah, what's up, Coop? Should I focus on Smite or Pred? I can't decide. I mean, that's up to you. Just whichever one you enjoy the most. Fell too deep into Smite to learn a new MOBA from top to bottom? Yeah, for sure. I think it's very ambitious for someone to play two MOBAs at the same time. Because you're just never going to fulfill your potential in, like, one game, right? If you're splitting time on two. Knockout, but I immune the stun off of that. Nice 1 HP. Time you say variety stream, it's you playing a different MOBA. Well, what do you want me to play, man? Name three games I could play that aren't MOBAs right now. You have a minute. Nah, this guy's on the wrong team. The stall player. Nah, Zeus is actually broken, what the fuck? New FromSoft game with the hot. That's not a FromSoft game. Oh my god, it's Hot Shower. I'm jamming. I refuse to skip it. I'll refund you, Scotty, but we're listening to it. Oh, it's so bad, man. You linked the whole album, Max. That's why. what are you listening to right now? The end of a career. Funny, cause like the album he released just before this was actually good. Chance 3. Big. Wow, what a musical experience we just sat through. Did put on a show during that. Maybe that's my power-up song. Yeah, my anthem is Hot Shower. It just sounds like it's gonna be a terrible song. Like, who calls their song Hot Shower? Nika likes cold showers. Cold showers are nice, dude. They wake you up. What a royal pain. It's a shock to the system. Definitely prefer a hot shower, but like... Cold showers are just better for you as well, like, it's... Well, from everything I've read, like, it's better for your skin and your hair. Showers are good for the soul? That does sound true. Instead of just leaving this. I have not heard the song in a long time, man. Guess I should have beat. Fuck, I'm quick. And I'm back in the action. Ugh. Fucking Ares, man. Oh, it's a big stun. It's a huge stun. It's a game ender. It literally, they have surrendered. Don't dodge the question? Cold sh- what the fu- Neither. I don't have showers, there you go. Chelsea game was nuts? Yes it was fucking-